Hello students, today we are going to learn new topic animal world. There are different kinds of animals and birds in our surroundings. Even human beings are animals. Most animals can move about freely. These animals are of different colors, shapes and sizes. So first we learn wild animals. Some animals are called wild animals. They like to live in the jungle. It is not safe to keep them at home. We can see them in zoos and national parks. For example, tiger, lion, deer, hippopotamus, elephant, fox, giraffe. These are the wild animals. Now let's learn domestic animals. Some animals are called domestic animals. It is safe to keep them near our home. They help us in many ways. Cows, buffaloes, and goats give us milk. Sheep give us wool. Horses, camels, and bullocks draw our carts. Donkeys, horses, and camels carry loads for us. The horse and the camel also give us joy rides. The dog guards our home. Domestic animals are very useful to us.